Summer, the Cornflower, by Augusta Webster. Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. A field plant in my sheltered garden bed, and I have set it there to love it dear. It makes blue flowers to match skies overhead, blue flowers for all the while the summer's here. Sky blooms that woke and budded with the wheat, ye last and make the livelong summer sweet. Spread while the green wheat passes into gold, sky blooms I planted in the garden mould. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.